He goes into the gopis' homes and steals their butter.
哦，那么他去到然后不同的年长的牧牛女家里面啊，去偷取他们的奶油了。
And if he can't find any butter, when he's leaving the home, he goes to a sleeping baby and pinches it.
啊，如果呢找不到东西的话呢，吼，那么他就看看家里面有哪个孩子在睡觉，拧他一下，拧他耳朵一下。
And then the baby begins to cry very loudly.
哦，然后让着这个孩子的话呢，大声的哭了。
Krishna's really happy.
Oh, Krishna
is very happy. And then he says, if there's no, then he calls out to the gopi, if there's no butter in your house tomorrow, I'm going to burn it down.
那甚至呢，对那些的牧牛女啊，那年长的牧牛女说，如果你们家啊明天还没有奶油的话呢，我要把这个房子给烧了。
And mother, they become so angry with you.
啊，那些母亲们啊，这些呢年长的牧牛女那些母亲们啊，都很生气的啊，这小孩子。
They say, mother, you should can't you control your son?
他说，难道你不能管管你的孩子吗？啊。
Mother Yashoda becomes angry with Krishna.
所以亚瑟达的话呢，哈，对他就是说生气的哈，对。
But at the same time, her heart melts.
但是呢，与此同时的话，他的心呢，哈，也呢，哈，融化了。
The cowherd boys they fight with Krishna.
啊，所以呢，牧牛童呢，哈，可以跟 Krishna 打架。
In Indian culture, you only ever eat with your right hand.
在印度文化里面呢，我们是用右手来吃东西的。
But when the cowherd boys are with Krishna, they give with their left hand.
但是呢，牧牛童的话呢，通常呢会用左手给东西给 Krishna。
And they push him over when he's not looking.
Not looking.
Yeah, they, you know, they'll just push Krishna over.
那么有时候呢，会呢推翻 Krishna 了。
And they tell Krishna all the time he's cheating in their games. And he's lost the game. He's actually lost the game.
有时候呢，哈，就告诉 Krishna 撞了哈，说呢，你怎么在呢，哈，这个就是说他们玩的游戏里面哈，老是搞鬼 ，Krishna， 老是呢，哈，在骗他们。
And they run to Mother Yashoda and tell her.
然后呢，哈，还跑到呢亚瑟达那里去告状。
And even Krishna's so naughty that even the demons who come, like Trinavata, they come and they pick Krishna up and they take him up into the sky. They know the story, right?
Yeah. 那么像去那玛塔旋风魔啊，他来的时候把 Krishna 不是卷起来了吗？
This makes Krishna really happy.
啊，就像是这样子的状态的话呢，他还很高兴。
Because his whole life, he's as a child, he's always stealing everything.
哦，因为在他一辈子里面哈，小孩子的时候呢，他都是偷东西的。
And when he's up high, he can see, oh, there's a lane I can go from that door into this lane.
所以呢，他飞高的时候呢，他就看到了个通道啊，有一条小道啊，转到哪里去啊？他说下次呢，我可以从这个位置啊，转进这个屋子里面。
And he can see, he can see the passages.
哦，看到那些秘密的通道啊，就是各个屋子啊，它有一些通道啊进去的。
And he can see whose cows are getting very fat and healthy with lots of milk.
然后呢，看到哪一家人哦，长得很壮实了，肯定是吃得很好的，奶制品很多，或者是呢哦，家里面的东西好多，可能这个家人很胖。
He's looking very satisfied, looking to see everything.
所以呢哈，就像被吹到巴塔这个旋风魔卷起来的时候呢哈，他也是很满足的哈，去查看呢哈这个 Braja 的整个情况。
So in this way, all the demons of Rajlila they're nourishing Krishna's power.
所以呢，就像呢哈，这些恶魔们哦，他们也滋养了呢 Krishna 在 Braja 的逍遥时光。
This is actually something very beautiful that Gurudev has taught us.
那么这实际上是 Gurudev 给我们揭示的一些非常美妙的地方。
He shows us how the demons are actually enhancing the past.
也就是说呢，他讲到恶魔是如何，实际上呢，他们啊，就是说滋养了这个逍遥时光啊，其中一些部分。
And the gopis, they rebuke Krishna more than anybody.
哦，那么是如果是牧牛女和 gopi 们的话呢，那么他比任何人啊都呢更会骂 Krishna。
Krishna will send Madhu Mangal to go and take something from the gopis and.
比如说 Krishna 会叫 Madhu Mangal 啊，其中一个牧牛童的，去牧牛姑娘 gopi 们那里去要点东西，讨点东西。
And Lalita, she's very, very bold.
哦 ，Lalita 的话呢，哈，就是很胆子很大。
And she just looks at Madhu Mangal. What are you doing here?
哦，那么就看着啊，这个 Madhu Mangal 哈，说你来这里干什么？
And Madhu Mangal is so scared because she's so powerful. He runs back to Krishna.
那么因为呢 ，Lalita 很厉害了 ，Madhu Mangal 还没说话就已经呢吓得跑回去了。
Krishna says to him, "You coward."
Krishna 就跟呢哈 Madhu Mangal 说：“你这个啊胆小鬼。
Marumangal says, I'm not a coward. I saw you nearly cry when she looked at you angrily the other day.
但是呢，哈 ，Marumangal 呢就在那狡辩呢。他说呢，我不是胆小鬼哈，我还看到呢，你有一天哈被拉丽塔这样盯着看的时候，很生气的时候，你呢哈还在那里哭。他还不如，他还只是跑。
Krishna just like, he doesn't want to hear it.
Krishna 呢不想再听他说话。
Change the subject.
他要换一个命题了哈，不然自己挂不上，脸上挂不住。
Krishna's mother and father don't know what to do with Krishna sometimes.
哦，所以呢，像亚瑟达和南达呢，他的父母亲有时候不知道拿这个孩子怎么办。
After Krishna lifted Govardhan Hill, all of the residents of Vrindavan came to Nanda Maharaj.
所以当 Krishna 举起哥瓦丹山的时候，哦，之后呢，所有 Brat 居民啊都来到南达家啊，跟南达说了。
They wanted to hold what's called a Baitak.
他们想举行一个 Baitak 这个节日。
Means like a council meeting.
就是一个就是说一个会议，召开一个会议。
And they said to him, Nanda Maharaj, we can see your Krishna is defeated. So many demons now, Putana, Sakatasoda, and Trinavata. And really, we think he's not an ordinary person.
所以这些人就在会上说了哈，他说哦，南达大君，他说呢，我们看到会上哈杀了打败了很多恶魔，像Putana，像那Trinavata。萨塔克舒拉啊，这些呢，不是一个普通孩子，看起来不像个普通孩子。
We think he must be manifestation of Narayan.
所以他们就想到他肯定是呢主拿拉雅的一个展示。
God himself.
也就是说至尊主。
Nanda Maharaj said, "Oh, you're fully mistaken."
那么南达大君就说了你们完全弄错了，搞错了。
Narayan is God. Have you ever heard of God becoming hungry?
他说呢，拿拉雅的话是至尊主啊，你们有没有听过至尊主会肚子饿呢
？My boy eats 100 times a day.
他说我的孩子一天要吃100顿的，要吃点东西。
And if he doesn't eat, he throws a tantrum. Becomes angry, screaming, yelling.
那么如果吃不到好东西的话呢，还在那里闹脾气了。
And if he doesn't get anything, then he steals it.
如果呢得不到好东西的话呢，还要去偷人家的。
God doesn't lie.
他说呢神呢也不会撒谎。
Or steal.
或是偷东西的。
But my son steals and lies all day.
但是呢，我的儿子呢又偷呢又撒谎。
Totally mistaken.
他说呢你们完全呢弄错了。
And in this way, because his love for Krishna is so great that he can't conceive of Krishna being the Supreme Personality.
是因为呢，南达的话对 Krishna 的爱的话呢，让他呢不能够察觉到哈，他作为自尊性格神手的这一面。
In Vraj, this love, this sweet love, in which Krishna is seen as one's beloved friend or son or lover, is more so powerful that.Everything is absorbed into that.
因为呢，在 Braja 的哈，这些人呢，将 Krishna 看作爱侣啊，就是说呢，看作儿子啊，看作朋友。那么这种爱的话呢，将其他东西都消融其中，就你其中你其他东西添进去的话呢，它会化掉，没有，只有这种爱。
Mother Yashoda looks in, you know, the boys complained to Mother Yashoda that Krishna had earned it.
就像呢，亚瑟达有时候呢，哈，牧师同会跟他说了。Krishna 吃了这个土啊，泥土。
Of course, Krishna lied because that's what he does.
当然 Krishna 有时候撒谎了他也是这样做的。
He said, "Mother, I've not eaten."
但是呢，我没有吃我没有吃这个土。
He had.
但是他实际上他是吃了些。
So Mother Yashoda, open your mouth.
所以 Yashoda 说你把嘴巴给我打开。
And then she saw universes inside.
所以呢，她能看到呢，她嘴巴里面呢有个宇宙有宇宙
观。And she saw herself looking in Krishna's mouth inside.
甚至能看到自己呢，在里面呢。盯着 Krishna 的嘴巴看，他在里面看到自己的。
Imagine if that was any of us.
如果你想象我们当中其中任何人看了这样的情景。
Imagine if even I saw in any of you some supernatural power.
比如说我在你们身上看到一些超自然的能力一些神通或是。
Always we would be like this, you know, and we would be thinking, oh, it must be some very special.
那么我们就会呢立即会有一种恭敬的心就觉得肯定这个人很特别。
But when Mother Yashoda saw this, she just became a little confused.
但是呢，亚瑟达呢，尽管呢看到这么奇怪的东西她只是迷惑一阵子。
And then she just got to Krishna. And she got, she covered him with cow dung and chanted Vedic mantras and thought maybe this would leave this.
Yeah. 但是呢，他立即呢，把 Krishna 的话呢，哦，就是让他涂上这些呢，哦，牛粪哦，牛尿，然后呢，唱诵一些曼陀罗哦，然后驱逐了好像这些呢不好的影响。
Nothing disturbs the feeling of human-like affection.
哦，所以呢，对他们对 Krishna 这种呢，哈，像人的一样的爱呀，哦，那么没有任何东西可以干扰的，哦，这是主线。
Okay, it's just like Srila Prabhupada Swami Maharaj. He would say that the president of a big company. He gave the example of someone wanting to see the president of a company.
那个帕帕德呢讲到一个例子哈，他说如果一个人想见那个公司的总裁呀，最大的。
You may have heard this story.
有可能你们大家听过这故事。
And the person is knocking at the door.
那么这个人去敲门。
And the president is not answering the door.
那么这个总裁呢没在哦，没有说给他开门。
And the person's waiting and knocking and waiting and knocking.
那么这个人啊、哦、又等了，等了阵子又敲一次啊、哦，再等。
For so long he's waiting.
那么很久啊、哦、都没有开门。
Finally he's able to go and enter the room.
最后呢哈、哦、他终于进了这个屋子了。
And what does he see?
他看到什么呢？
He sees the president of this big company with his little grandson on his back.
那么看到呢，这个总裁的话呢，实际上呢，哈，他呢跟他的孙子啊在一起，在他背上哈，
And the president is playing like a horse.
哦，他给他当马骑的，给他孙子啊。
And the grandson is on his back saying faster, faster, faster.
哦，这个孙子呢说哈，快点，快点哦。那么他呢在地上呢爬了。
Everybody else is giving respect to the president.
那么每个人可能呢哈都很尊重他。
But the grandson's relationship is so intimate.
但是呢，他孙子跟他的关系的话呢，哈，这么亲的。
And so much based on love.
也是呢，哈，基于呢，哈，爱这种关系。
And he's controlling the president.
所以呢，他能够呢去控制哦，这个呢万人之上的哦。
Because of the love.
这是因为呢他的爱。
And the president is happily being controlled by his grandson.
哦，而那这个总裁的话呢也很高兴哦，给他孙子这么哦折腾了。
And even if a very important person is knocking at the door, it doesn't.
哦、甚至一个很重要的人物、哦、要员呢、哦、来呢敲门、哦、他也不在乎。
So in Braj, his little Braj, in Braj, little Krishna, sometimes he's just plays the part of an ordinary boy. He brings his father his slippers.
所以呢，在 Braj 这个地方也是一样 ，Krishna 有时候呢哈扮演这样的一个角色了、哦、给他父亲啊拿鞋子，啊、哦、一些这些活动。
Or the elderly gopis, they say, if you dance and sing, we'll give you some butter.
哦，那么有时啊、哦，年长的牧牛女就跟他说了啊、哦，他说如果你们给我啊、哦，给我们跳啊、哦、跳舞啊，唱支歌啊、哦，给你一点的奶油啊啊、哦、是。
And then little Krishna puts his hand on his hip.
哦，那么小 Krishna 呢就这样的哈、哦，这手呢插在腰上啊、哦，开始。
And he begins to dance.
开始了哈、哦，跳舞。
And everybody's heart's melting.
然后每个人呢哈见到他这个样子的话呢哈心里面呢都呢哈非常的就是非常愉快。
That Krishna is creating millions of universes.
那么这个小 Krishna 的话呢哈，他创造了呢百万计的哈这个宇宙。
He's created the entire spiritual world.
哦，或是说呢，他掌摄了整个呢哈灵性世界。
But he is very happily.Being ordered around by the elderly.
但是呢，他却呢被这些年长的牧牛女的话呢哈使唤哦，他很高兴被他们使唤哦，又唱歌又跳舞哦。
So this is the Braj that we want to go to.
所以呢，我们想去的 Braj 呢是这么一个地方。
This is our ultimate destination.
这个称为终极的哈一个目的地。
And to train us, Gurudev takes us on Braj.
所以为我们呢培训的一部分内容、哦、那么 Gurudev 呢带领我们、进行了这个 Braj 的朝拜。
And he takes us to each place in Braj, and we pray, we hear the pastimes, and we touch the dust of it.
那么我们、他带我们到达每一个地点了、然后呢，我们实际上在聆听的过程中呢，也去呢、触碰这个尘土、像祈祷、
Not only has Krishna performed pastimes, Radha and Krishna performed pastimes there.
那么不仅呢，在这些地方呢，有 Radha Krishna 的逍遥时光展示。
But all of the acharyas in our guru parampara have been there and done that jhana.
那么我们所有这历史传世上的哦，这些 acharya 们呢，他们都曾经去到这个地方哦，从事的八将。
There is one place in Braj called Chadanpari.
居然有个地方叫 Chadanpari。
It is where there's a few places called Chadanpari.
有好几个地方哦，就莲花足印的地方。
But in one of these Chadanparis,、嗯、it's a large hill.
那么在其中一个呢，哦，是一个比较大的山体呀、啊，上面的莲花足印。
Many footprints of Krishna and the gopis and the gopas.、嗯And cows and calves are in this hill.
那么在呢这个比较大的山体上的话呢，有留下了哈牧女姑娘、沟皮们，或是呢 Krishna， 还有牛啊，哦，还有其他的哦这些足印的。
We all go there, and Gurudev encourages us to touch them too.
那么我们都去到这些地方的，哦，都会经过这地方 ，Gurudev 也要我们呢去呢抓取这个地方的尘土。
You can see the impressions.
也可以呢看到这地方留下的一些足印。
So one day, a devotee asked Gurudev, we were there, and a devotee asked Gurudev, how do we really know that these are for real?
哦，那么有一次，有个奉献者就问 Gurudev 啊，他说我们怎么知道这些脚印是真的？是不是某些人哦，就是比如说客哦，弄出来的哦，假的
？Gurudev said, our whole Guru Parampara have come here, and they all say these are bona fide, authentic.
哦，但是他说了 ，Gurudev 说呢，我们整个世度传系的人啊，来到这里啊。他们确认的话呢，这个是真实的，其中一些了啊，大家。
So, if our whole Guru Parampara is saying we're in this Guru Parampara, automatically we try to accept.
哦，所以呢，我们如果整个师徒传系的话呢，它有这个认证啊、确认的话呢，我们实际上是尝试的去接受这个东西，啊、尽管我们脑子里面有些疑问。
So in Vrindavan.There's no envy.
所以在槟榔的这地方呢，没有嫉妒。
Srila Sridhara Maharaj says, in this world, there seems to be friendship, but underneath there's envy.
那么Sridhara Maharaj呢，讲到了胖胖的一个师兄弟了。他讲了，他说在这个世界呢，表面上有友谊，但是里面是嫉妒。
But in the spiritual world, there seems to be envy between Radhika and Chandravali.
但是呢，灵性世界呢，刚好相反。他表面上看起来有嫉妒，好像 Radhika 和呢 Chandravali， 哦，两个是敌对的阵营的啊，就是那个情敌嘛，好像是。
But there's no.
但是呢，实际上没有嫉妒。
They're all nourishing each other's pastimes.
因为他们都在互相滋养着对方的逍遥时光嘛。
And all pastimes in Braj and all relationships in Braj are solely to nourish the pastimes of Radha and Krishna.
哦，那么实际上呢，所有 Braj 的其他 Rasa 啊，就是朋友也好啊，仆人啊。哦，这个父母之爱，他们都在呢滋养着呢，最终极的哈是 Radha Krishna 的消失吧。
There are some sampradayas in Vrindavan. They only focus on Radha Krishna Lila, and as if Radha Krishna are all together all the time, no separation.
哦，那么在呢 Vrindavan 呢有的传系啊，他们只关注 Radha Krishna， 而且呢只是相遇的时候的逍遥时光。
And they don't really acknowledge, they don't really acknowledge Mother Yashoda, Nanda Baba.The cowherd boys.
他们不在乎那些啊，亚修达啊，或是南达，或是牧牛童，哦，其他的人物了。他们只是讲这一块。
But Gurudev tells us our main relationship is with Srimati Radhika.
但是呢 ，Gurudev 告诉我们的主要的关系呢是跟 Srimati Radhika 在一起。
She is our Swamini.
她是我们的女主人呢 ，Swamini。
But all rasas are there.
但是呢，我们也知道呢，所有的 rasa 啊，所有的情感关系呢都在那里。
And all relationships are there.
也就是说呢，所有的关系啊都在那里的。
And there's so much love is there.
而且呢，其中呢也会有很多爱的交流。
There's so much love between Mother Yashoda and the maid servants of Srimati Radhika.
比如说呢，亚修达妈妈跟呢 Radhika 的这些女仆啊之间有很多的爱。
Once Gurudev said, even in the spiritual world, the gopis they don't dress themselves. They dress each other.
哦，那么呢 ，Gurudev 说了啊，牧牛姑娘啊，在那灵性世界，她们自己不穿衣服。互相穿衣，你给我穿，我给你穿，互相打扮。他们自己不是说自己穿上啊、哦，不是自己穿衣服，是我给你穿，然后你给我穿，或是哦他给你穿等等。
He said you can't imagine.
但是 Gurudev 说你不能想象那种情感，那种爱，那种交流。
Because no envy is in there.
因为没有嫉妒，没有嫉妒。
So Gurudev will reveal this dharma to the surrendered disciple.
所以呢，Gurudev的话呢，Gurudev的话呢，会像一个呢皈依的门徒啊，他会揭示呢这些道啊，这些圣谛。
And sometimes, even if we can't see the dharma, we'll get a special appreciation in our heart for the dharma.
哦，那么有的时候呢，我们甚至呢见不到真正见识到呢这个道啊，这个圣谛，我们在心里面也会有一些特殊的一种欣赏。
Like someone who's not a devotee.
比如说一些完全不是奉献者的人,
and has no bhakti sukriti,
也没有任何 bhakti 的 sukriti, 坏的这个呢累积的啊积分的,
may come to the dharma and not feel very much.
那么可能去掉圣地哈，也没有什么感觉，没有什么特别感。
Someone who's coming to the dharma and practicing a little under Sadhguru will feel some connection with the dharma. They'll feel it's a special place.
哦，那么呢，如果呢，有的人有点修行的，他去到那里会感觉到。 哦，一些特别的连接了，或是感觉到这个地方比较特殊。
But that person who is sincerely and deeply trying to follow the instruction of their Gurudev, when they come to the Dharma, they'll feel such a deep connection with the Dharma.
哦，但是如果一个人真正在内心里面哈，很深的去服务他的Guru，那么他去到圣地的话呢，会感觉到一种很深的连接。So
we may not see Radha and Krishna.
所以呢，我们可能看不到呢 Radha Krishna。
But we'll feel a growing connection with Sri Vrindavan.
但是呢，我们会感觉到一种呢哈，跟 Vrindavan 这个地方啊，一种呢成长式的一种关系，就是说在不断的生长啊一种关系了。
By the mercy of our Guru.
这是呢，极的咕噜的仁慈，我们感觉到跟这个圣地啊，这个是关系的加深呢。So
stop now. Do you think it's been a good dose? Do you think?
你们觉得还要讲一点吗？ More further.
So, just when Krishna, now this is an underground. I have to write in English. I don't know how to write any other way. This is Vaishnava.
Vaishnava 在这个地方啊，Radharani的。
This is an underground.
出生地啊，underground这个南大村啊。And
this is Vrindavan.
Vrindavan 啊。
Here's
Mathura.
Okay, and this is
Javad. Javad, 就是Radharani的国家了。
This is Gokul.
Gokul 在这个地方哈，出生地，不想出生地，Gokul.
So when Nandabhava, when Krishna was a little baby, they feared the disturbances of Kansha and other demons.
那么当Krishna是小孩子的时候呢，哈，这些人呢，哈，很惧怕呢，Kansha的这个呢，骚扰了啊，就是经常呢。 派一些恶魔来啊骚扰他们。And
they were all living at Nandagram.
后来呢，他们移居到 Nandagram 哦，逐步的移居到那里去了。So
then they, out of fear, they all moved down here to Gokul Mahavan.
后来呢，又从 Nandagram 的话呢，移居到呢啊Mahavan.
Gokul.
哦，Gokul. The first is in Gokul and then Nandagram.
Later, no. They actually started off in Nandagram and moved down to Gokul. Yeah, and then it was in Gokul that three demons were killed by Krishna.
那么在Gokul的地方的话，三个恶魔了，不是三个恶魔。
Trinavarta, Aputana.
Aputana，这个女魔了，第一个啊。
Shakatasura.
Shakatasura啊，这车魔。
And Trinavarta.
还有那旋风魔啊，Trinavarta.
And it was also in Mahavan Gokul that Krishna stole the butter from Mother Yashoda.
也是在Mahavan这个地方啊，Gokul，Mahavan，Gokul是在Mahavan这个森林啊。 那么他呢，就是偷啊奶油被，被车老绑住啊，这个笑是吧？在马哈瓦，就是在沟库了这个地方。
Maybe we can read that past time, or read it from the top chunk or something another day. Or can I read from the computer?
Yeah.
Do they mind?
Yeah.
Okay.
上次我们讲那个 Krishna， 因为出生的地就是在沟库那了。
Yes, they heard about that Krishna was born in Gokul, and then later moving.
Yes, Nanda Maharaj moved here, born down here. Nanda Maharaj.
是南达，哦，南达 Maharaj 的话呢，从南，哦，这个 Nanda 村呢。
Before Krishna, they were here in the atrocities.
哦，出生之前搬到了 Mahavan，
然后过来。 And then they moved down here, and then from there they moved back up here to a place called Shatika.
后来呢，从呢，哦，这个 Mahavan， 哦，Gokul了这地方呢。 又移居到呢 Chetika，
and they after three demons had bothered them down here in the mountain.
因为呢，当时有三个恶魔嘛啊，这个骚扰了，所以他们就准备搬家了。
So everyone was fearful.
每个人呢都有点害怕。
Were they fearful for themselves?
那么他们是不是为自己害怕呢？担心呢？
They were fearful for Krishna.
实际上是为 Krishna 担心。
They don't care for their own bodies.
因为他们不在乎自己的身体呀、啊，哦，怎样子？
For their own lives.
或是自己的、哦、生命有没有受到威
胁 ？So they very carefully they proceeded towards Shatika.
所以他们很小心的、哦、就移居到那 Shatika 这个地方。
They piled up bullock carts with all of their belongings.
哦，就说呢，在呢这个牛车上啊、哦，把他们所有的家当都放上去啊、哦，就拖着走了。
Very safely put Mother Yashoda and Krishna and Rohini and Balaram.、嗯
然后呢，很安全的啊，将这几个人物了啊，Yashoda和 Krishna 啊 ，Rohini 和 Balaram 呢，啊，放到马车上啊，这个牛车上。
And then the cowherd boys, they walked next to the bullock cart.
哦，所以呢，这些牧牛童呢，就在那两边走了。
And they were carrying sticks.
然后呢，拿着棍子啊，好那保护。
And they were watching.
哦，要看着啊，天空，看着各个地方方向。
Fearful that another demon would attack.
就是害怕呢哈，有另外一个恶魔又来袭击了。
So finally they made it to Shatika and they set up a formation like a horseshoe, like this.
马鞍形的啊，好像是马蹄形啊。
The cowherd.
有时候说半月形啊。
Like this.
马蹄形。
And they may set up a camp.
啊，就说他们将所有的牛车啊，就是放成了马蹄形的样子啊，半月形的。然后呢，将这些排成一次啊，那么他们住在里面。
And while living there, Krishna had many Vrindavan pastimes.
那么在那个地方住的时候呢，啊 ，Shatika 的地方啊，在这个位置了。那么 Krishna 有很多啊逍遥时光呢。
From there, he moved all over Braj.
那么 ，the house.
Well, he had pastimes mainly along here, actually.
所以他的逍遥时光主要集中在 Vrindavan 这个附近啊，就这个附近。
But in here.
对，这附近。
And then later, they moved back to Nandagram.
最后呢，他们又移回到了 Nandagram.
Where Krishna stayed.And when Krishna moved to Mahavan, Nanda Maharaj moved to Mahavan. His dear friend Vrishabhanu Maharaj did not want to be separated from him.
哦，那么当时Nanda 的话呢，他移到了 Mahavan 的时候呢，他很亲密的一个朋友 Vrishabhanu Maharaj 的话呢，他也不想跟他有这种分离了啊，也跟着跑。
So Vrishabhanu Maharaj moved to Ravel.
所以呢，他呢，也全家啊，迁居到了 Ravel 这个地方。
And In one kalpa, one the day of Lord Brahma, Shrimati Radhika appeared in Ravel.
那么其中一个 kalpa 啊，其中一个就是说一个年代吧。So, 那么呢，Radharani 的话呢，就显现在呢 Ravel 这个地方，啊，就不同的年代啊，那出生地方。在湖里面，在 Ravel 这个地方好像也有一个湖吧，好像有个湖。Is there a lake there?
No lake.
Yes. 有一个小湖。
Yes. And there's a big tree.
有个大树啊，那里。Ravel, we have been there.
Once, yes, we go there every Purpurna.
我们去到那里的 Ravel 这里。
Actually, one time, Gurudev went. There's a large tree outside the temple.
那么当时呢，在庙外面有个很大的树。
Very big tree.
很大的一个大树。
Gurudev sat under that tree to tell Harikatha about Srimati Radharani.
那么 Gurudev 呢，就在这个树下面讲那个 Radharani 的逍遥时光。
And the moment,
外头被蚊子咬的。好神奇的，后来走了后只剩下我们十几二十个人吧，真的一堂课都讲不下去。那地方还得使用讲课，都要全身包住，是白天的，全都不要包住。后来我才知道这么厉害，我们那时候都没有，对呀、啊，不要啊。
是的。
估计在的时候都没有感觉到蚊子，我都没想过这个问题啊，一个蚊子没有。
对
后来走后哇，那蚊子啊，白天都要全部包住。
是吗？
对呀、啊。
白天也没看到蚊子。
所以我才知道。
对，骷髅在的时候，它蚊子不敢进来。骷髅走，它们还进来了，都来了。
在白天睡觉，
没有什么蚊子。You know, we just wrap ourselves all, you know, cover, even during daytime.
That's intense.
Yeah. But Guru Dev said no mosquitoes. That's my realization. I don't know.
Yeah, two observations.
这是我观察到的。
不是，还有。
They're just external arrangements.
这只是 Guru Dev 在外在的帮外在的一个安排而已。
What to speak of the internal arrangements?
更何况是里面的一些安排。
He once said, "You won't know what I've done till you for you until the time of your death."
Guru Dev 有次也说到了，他说你们不知道我为你们做了些什么，只有当你们死亡之时。临终的时候，你们才知道，你就知道。
这个很有体会。我到第一次到圣地去，拿了那些胰岛素啊，我准备胰岛素拿到圣地去，结果都坏了，打不来了。
不用你打就好了。
后来我这。
She also got the diabetes, you know, diabetes.
Oh yeah.
And you have injection every meal. After meal you have injection.
但是在身体不大胰岛素，可以坚持，到回家去。
Too hot.
对对对。
不行。
不行。All this,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
It's useless, become useless because it's too
hot.
Too hot. Yeah. But then he didn't inject. But the whole month, but it's no problem. Yeah.
Yeah.
那个西洋那个奉献者也是带了胰岛素回
去。Everyone has magic story about it.
每个人都有些故事，神奇故事。
还有一个事情我搞不明白，就是像北京他们 K 台的事情啊。他们一直在每个星期啊举行大的 K 台活动啊，他们不管下雨啊，下雪啊，他们总是去。他们一旦 K 台出去，天马上就停，不下雨。他们在讲这个奇怪，我讲说，我像我不大相信这个事情。他们说是真的，他是真的，我们也是吧？我们一 K 台，他就天马上不下雨。对吧？
这是devotees in Beijing they do kirtan in the park, you know, and then when they start kirtan, you know, all the rain, it's raining, they stop. And
really?
Yeah. And they feel very, they absorb all this one year every Sunday after kirtan year. And they absorb this,
phenomenon.
Yeah, phenomenon. It's
really amazing. Anyone else have anything?
Mm-hmm. 我们在朝圣的时候怎么样对我们就是说更能够这里取得更大的收获，就是有时候走了一次两次还有很多地方要不就是听不懂，要不就是走了还是不记得。
Is how can we get the max benefits from Parikrama? Sometimes we went there several times. We still couldn't remember which was where. What's happening
there? I know. I've lived there for many years and I still don't know this.
他说他在那住了好多年哈，十几年，然后都还搞不清楚有的地方。
So I can't answer your question.
所以我不能回答这个问
题。The best thing we can do is try to attend every class first of all.
首先我们要去听每堂课。
Gurudev said the classes are the most important. Here's Harikatha.
Gurudev 讲到了他讲的 Harikatha 的话呢是最重要的，朝拜里面最重要的。首先是他讲的 Harikatha。
More than anything, that is.
比其他还要重要。
But he also wants us to go.
但是呢，当然他也希望我们要走出去，他有时候要赶他们的。
Once, my friend and I, Vrindavan Vilasi, any of you know Vrindavan Vilasi?
有次我的朋友就上次在2007年在波尔丹给我们讲柯南世界，
他
怕他的门徒啊，林达芬的维拉辛尼弟弟。
Was the first year Gurudev did not go on Parikrama?
Which year?
One year, I can't remember now.
那么有一年的话呢，Gurudev没有去朝拜，就第一年了。
We weren't happy.
然后这些奉献者不高兴，因为他早期他们都是跟着Gurudev去的嘛，那年Gurudev不是没有出去了吗？那么那些奉献者呢就不开心了。
So we didn't go on.
然后他们也不去了。
We stayed back at the mart.
然后呢，他们也留在庙里面待着。
And we thought it's no fun without Gurudev.
因为他们觉得哈 ，Gurudev 不在的话呢，哈，不去的话呢就没有乐趣了，没有玩。所以他们也不去了。
Gurudev found out.
然后 Gurudev 呢就找到他们。
And he was not happy.
然后 Gurudev 呢就不高兴。
He said, "I've arranged for you to be here to do this parikrama."
因为他说呢，我安排你们来这里进行这个 parikrama 朝拜。
If you want my blessings, you go out there and you touch that place. You touch the holy place.
他说，如果你想得到我的仁慈的话，那你出去吧，啊，去触碰这地方的。
And he reminded us of Narad Muni's blessing.
那么，他提醒我们。
Get Krishna praying if you hear the Harikatha and touch the holy place.
关于呢 ，Narad Muni 得到的这个祝福啊，就说你去呢，你聆听啊。这个哈利卡塔，并且去触碰这个地方啊，这个尘土，那么你就得到了这个 Krishna Prem，
所
以这个祝福，你要付出一点努力的。
We hired a car. You go, Gurudev said, go immediately.
所以 Gurudev 叫我们立即走，马上啊，他看到我们在庙里面，他说马上。
To all the places that we went to today.
就是说要去今天所朝拜的所有地方。
So we hired a car.And we found that there were about 5 other people who also had not done Parikrama.
所以呢，他们当时发现庙里面还有其他5位啊，也没有出去的，所以他们就租了一部车。